Jacob, the fuck? Where's my pussycat?
Yeah.
He keeps me company. Isn't this funny? He does. He seems to be company.
We were at, we slept over Gwen and Dave's last night.
You what?
We slept over at Gwen and Dave's last night. So he has a bassinet that we brought with us. So I put him to sleep downstairs. And I was watching Whiskers, and then I went upstairs, and I came back downstairs, and there's Whiskers laying on top of him in his bassinet.
Who what?
Whiskers, the cat.
Getting warm.
Yeah, that's what Gwen said.
Oh, I don't think he's hurt.
Oh, I threw him outside.
Yeah?
I threw the cat outside.
Yeah. Oh, no, I don't think he wouldn't hurt that cat. He might want to play with him if he...
Oh, no, he wouldn't hurt him. He wouldn't be able to move the cat.
Yeah.
No, I picked the cat out and threw it outside.
Yeah.
Oh, I was afraid. But Pebbles doesn't bother with him at all.
No.
Not at all.
No.
Nope.
Well, you see, the kittens have raised up with them, and they... bedroom with all that stuff on the bed, they say, my God, what kind of a house does she keep?
You not hungry anymore?
Look at him, Larry.
You didn't eat very much.
No.
Yeah. You didn't eat very much. Where did your nose?
God, he's nosy, eh?
Oh, yeah, just like his mom. Just like his mom. His mommy's nosy, too. Yeah, mommy's nosy, too. Mommy's got no
energy. Well, it's in here, I think, here. November the 12th.
Yesterday. No. Tuesday.
Monday. Was it?
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Monday was the 11th.
Well, it's in here. I bought that on account of that. They're a long time finding out.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of stuff. And here, this is still, they found that out.
Because he's under, what is it, a civil suit. Yeah, he's getting sued. O.J. Simpson's getting sued.
He's getting sued now.
Yeah. By their family, and that's your family. Say it.
Where are you?
Me?
Where are you in the picture? Where are you in the picture?
Oh, he's always watching. That's all your grandfather and no, great grandmother and great grandfather. There's Gerald's wife, that little girl sitting there.
Point out where you are.
Eh?
Point where you are.
I'm on the side, sitting down there, with button boots on.
Oh, and the book? The book in your hand?
I don't think there's a book.
Well, there's a piece of paper or something in your hand.
Who, me?
Yeah. Got the names on it?
Hey?
You got the names on the back?
No, I know.
Where are you? Oh yeah, there's a book in your hand.
Oh, I got something. You must have had that wild girl, you know, they had to keep her quiet.
When was that taken?
Hey?
When?
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 When was the picture taken?
I was 15. So I was born in 1902.
So, 1917?
Eh?
19.
This is the lad that got burnt. They blamed, after he grew up, that's Clayton. Grew up, he took arthritis in his knees. he was working at the steel plant. He was growing up then, and he phoned in and said that he was aching so bad, and then my brother, Leonard, he was kind of a boss there, and he got Leonard to work his shift for him.
Oh, yeah.
And while, so Leonard got a guy someplace in the steel plant to take Clayton's shift. And to this day, they blamed his wife for his death.
Really?
But today, they'd pinch, they'd have a court over this.
Oh, yeah.
But them days, they didn't bother.
Oh, yeah. So who's that?
Where, here?
Yeah.
That's my oldest sister, Linton.
Linton?
A funny name.
I never remember her. I
don't. Oh no, she was dead for you were
long
born.
Time, yeah?
Yeah. You don't remember, yes, Leonard.
Yeah,
he was white
Leonard.
Baby.
Yeah.
That's the one that married Zella.
Yeah.
That's Henry. He died in Detroit. That's Henry, Carlton, Leonard. These are your cousins.
No, my uncle.
That's my brothers.
Yeah, so they're my uncles.
Oh, yes, uncle. Well, that's Henry, Carlton, Leonard. Something else there. I can't see it. But I cut that out of a card. And I cut those birds out.
You see the blue
I cut them ducks out. I put that tree there. I put those peacocks there. The mailbox, I think it's a mailbox there. And I put that little birdhouse up there on this tree, that little birdhouse. I thought I had two guys there, a fellow and a girl skating on that creek.
No, they're sitting there.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
For the people.
You could put a hanging lamp.
Mm-hmm.
You could put a hanging lamp.
I got one.
You know, like on a chain. And then.
I got one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where should we do? There's a lot, the switch behind that television, I think. Learned not to steal. If we ever found anything, us kids had to find out who, try and find out who it belonged to. That picture, my nephew painted that last.
Which one?
Lenny. You heard us talk about Lenny,
yeah.
My nephew. He painted that. Oh, no. See it? See the cars coming?
Yep, I see them.
Isn't that awful for traffic? Eh? Dominion store. If you bought over $5 or $10, no, which was, you could pick out. But oh, I got so many of them. No.
No.
Where'd you get it?
Eh?
Where did you get it?
From the Dominion store. We bought so much groceries that you could pick one of these pictures up. That's her up there too. This is her on the, yeah, the right. That's her. She went to school with those girls. Judy got all her education in Lakeview. So she ended up pretty good.
Yes, she did. Very good. Very smart.
I'm going to put that beat up. No, but the kids would have that broken, no time.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
And this here, they'd have that off of it.
Oh, yeah.
My horses. I'd like to know where he's taking all these pictures.
Memories. Memories. So when he gets older, he can remember you two.
Jerk Harvard. Have you met them? Jerk and Betty?
No.
Well, that's the one in that. This is his wife here, and her grandma, Gerald's mother, grandmother, Dora. And he's married to her now. He's a great movie guy, and he's turning his, like he used to put a screen up. That's another thing I can't find in my screen for my movies. I got movies machine. Up over in the closet there. I got the machine that you run it on, and
yeah, I know
how you can record.
Maybe Mom has things.
What kind of movies?
Eh?
What kind of movies?
Well, and we've caught her. She was out there. Here she was sitting over that.
I remember all those.
Do you?
Yeah.
You weren't born.
No, but I remember.
Remember the picture?
Yeah, I remember we sitting at your house Sunday night watching them.
Hey? Eh?
I remember sitting at your house Sunday nights watching them.
Watching them?
Yeah.
Well, you weren't very born.
Well, when we got older, we were watching them.
Well, it was in Lakeview on
High.
And he was coming along, and he saw a dandelion. And he stopped that, pulled on the machine to stop it, you know. So let's stop. And he got out and he picked up a leaf or something. He took it away. That's why I'm going to run. He's going to run over it, you know. Oh, there's lots of things. Yeah, we got a lot of movies.
Yeah.
That, you want to know that machine?
Yeah.
All them. Is to get an elderly person in when the baby's born.
A midwife.
Well, they were all born by that. What is he taking to me? My beautiful legs, or?
Yep.
My shoes. He likes my shoes.
How's Piggy?
Going, we'll keep going and going and going.
It was all storks in my days. God, he's got the knack of everything else that I can see it. You getting warm?
We're fine, thank you.
Oh, by golly, look at that. What do you know about that, eh?
Can really follow things.
The milk broke. My dad had the milk broke. And then the big, heavy horses for the farm work.
Mm-hmm.
And they were called Indian ponies, I think. They were next to a... They're very small pony, Indian ponies. But they used them for the milk runs to deliver milk around the town. And we used to have to ride them down too, and the big horses too. Safe getting it out of the well, you know, running the well drive. And we used to learn all that on the horseback. But I never tried to gallop them. I could trot, you know, stand up and hang on to the lines and everything. But, oh, that was kid days.
Yeah.
Dad wouldn't let us do. He never let me do it anyway. Was run the moon machine. You know, you sat on a seat, drove the horses, and that thing went along and cut the hay off.
Oh, yeah.
He never let us kids try that. Because he's afraid of us falling and cut a leg off or something. Oh. Yeah, we learned all about a farm. I've even plowed. Tried it, you know, the one furrow at a time, that's all I had when I was young. And only out west, the brothers used to go out there and cut them in the grain time. They used to go out west and work. But, but we had to walk, drive the horses. We didn't sit on our fanny and ride around.